looks like we're out of danger for now.
Leia, R2 is deciphering an urgent encrypted message from the Rebellion.
I spoke too soon.
Princess Leia, our spies have learned that the Empire is building a second Death Star in the Outer Rim, over the forest moon of Endor. The Emperor himself is overseeing the final stages of construction.
Oh dear.
Both the Emperor and the station will be vulnerable. We can't pass this up.
Vader's there too.
The Alliance is planning to attack before it's completed. However, a shield generator is protecting the space station, and it must be deactivated first. Proceed to Endor. General Lando Calrissian is waiting there to fill you in on the details. End transmission.
Hoth is really starting to grow on me.
Welcome to Endor. While I'm trying to figure out how Solo talked me into this, I'll be here to coordinate Alliance activities. Anyway, you best get to it. I suggest you start with the locals. The Ewoks are our allies here. Make friends with them. Help them and they'll help us to get to that shield generator. Shouldn't we get going? There are patrols all over. Grab a bike and get it back here. Got it? Get going then.
Me too.
Happy. Good job.
Thank you.
Matter of time before I succeed.
Time to step things up a little. We need you to push back the Imperial checkpoints. There's only one way to do that. Hit them and hit them hard. Take a speeder bike if you want, but take out the checkpoints. Good luck.
I said I'd do it. That's all the contract you need.
Come on.
can begin moving troops and equipment through the forest without so much attention.
I never fail.
Yeah.